lay off a little bit of a spark, and then we'll get back down to the mat. I normally don't like jumping back and forth between two positions, but I want to make sure we get some cool stuff in. I want to finish up this low single stuff on the mat, and then we'll hop up to our feet. We didn't get through all of it yesterday. So we talked about going far side low single when this guy gets in. We did a couple things, right? We stepped and pulled the hip. We ripped our ankle out. We took him over the top and crunched him and split him. I just want to go back to two positions and then talk about cradling this guy. All right. So remember, when he gets in on that low single, I got to crunch into him, and I'm stepping towards his back foot. I want to get that head covered and kind of crunch his butt back towards his heels as I'm pulling the hip. So my chest stays high here. Knee and toe are pointed in, and then we were coming right here to the sole. I'm not grabbing his sock, coming to the sole, and I'm just windshield wiping his foot out a little bit. I don't get lazy and let my toe and knee touch towards the ceiling. All right, bring my free arm in that was pulling the hip. I lift, and I'm going bend to bend. Right, we were crunching down and going to the armpit. Now I'm going to crunch down and start looking between my shin and his shoulder right here. Okay, now I'm taking him over his head, same way we did right here. But when I get to this position, I want to curl my body up under his head as tight as I can. I don't want my elbows sliding up to the calf or down to the hamstring. I want to stay bend to bend right here. I'm going to get my points, and then we'll talk about how we finish this cradle on top. Okay? So low single, I'm crunching, stepping across as I'm pulling. My chest goes low here. Okay, I'm crunching, crunching, crunching. Catching the sole, windshield wipering out. Hand comes under, lift, punch, crunch, right here. Starting to look right here, under the shoulder, so I can get my lock. Take him straight over my leg here, to this position. When I get here, I don't try to hit vice on top. I elevate his head, curl up under him right here, get my points. What are the two things he needs to bridge? His feet and his head, right? I take them both out of the equation, it's tough for him to fight off his back. Here's your partner. Can you borrow him so you can see it? What's your name, dude?
Jack.
Jack? Call you Jack? What is it? Jack. Oh, okay. Well, you looked at me like I called you the wrong name. Low single. Angle step, hip pull, crunch. Right here, start attacking the foot. Pull it out, elevate, punch. Starting to look for this area in between my shin and his shoulder. Now, I can crunch here and then start looking for it as I'm driving. That ain't a lock when I get to this position. I just don't want my lock slipping. Okay? And I'm throwing up under the head right here. Getting my points. If I don't get the fall, we'll get on top and finish the fall. Good? Let's get it go.